Mihajlovic is undoubtedly a world-class player, but his slow recovery from injury betrays some frailties that point to deeper problems in Yugoslavia's campaign. Mike Tomalaris has more.
Where is Dejan Savicevic? He's yet to show at France 98, but apparently he is here and will play in the tournament. We're led to believe the star striker is injured, but some have suggested he's had a run-in with the coaching staff. Yugoslavia's 1-0 victory over Iran was less than convincing. A draw against Germany would probably satisfy both teams in their quest for a place in the second round. But it's the movements in Kosovo which is generating just as much interest to that on the football field. The future of Yugoslavia's team is again under a cloud. While players are trying to focus on the big showdown with Germany, world politics is again threatening to disrupt many international careers. The last thing a Yugoslav player wants to hear are calls to kick his team out of the current tournament. Many senior members are still disappointed with the events of 1994 when Yugoslavia was banned from the USA tournament. Many players are still hurting from those events. They don't want a repeat performance from the powers to be. For Yugoslavia, winning the World Cup is not necessarily the major hurdle. It's the uncertainties that go hand in hand in this politically unstable nation. In Saint-Étienne, Mike Tomalaris for France 98.
Well, Germany's